long before the rise and fall of the empire, standing tall alone among far younger trees, a yellow cedar in the breeze gives pause for thought, with mind in awe 1,200 years, or maybe more, on the mountain where it grows patiently. It something knows where, like insects, mushroom spores growing quickly, waging wars, while the ancient one survives, seeming peaceful and so wise.